Being a girl takes time, but it's worth it. Now's the time for the liquid foundation. You start just dabbing to make sure you get even amount of coverage everywhere. And you could always build on the trouble spots, which, you know, us teens have. You can put a powder over the top, just dust it lightly over the top, and you could always add more layers if you want it to look like it's more coverage. And then I like to use either a blush or a bronzer on the cheekbones, and you can also dab a little bit on the top of your forehead and your nose to brighten up your face a little bit. Next, I go and do my eyes, and you could put a nice light white over the entire thing, and then depending on the color, you can use it on the corners. Eyeliner and mascara is a nice touch as well. And your eyebrows, you know, they may be beautiful, but they always look better when you add a little bit of color. You can use a brush and a color, or you can use a pencil. And then to make it look nice and smooth and blend, you can put a brush over the top of it so it all looks natural. And finally, your lips. You never want your lips to be plain, so you can put on some lipstick or some lip gloss in whatever color suits you. And then you're all done.